Hey guys, Average Man here, playing Final Fantasy VII Remake, and, whoa, bright light in the ice. Some epic music playing. Oh, I see.
That ought to do it right.
So they're trying to spin it that they're trying to save the pillar from Avalanche. I think he's a fan of ours.
First class asshole.
Gotcha now!
Hey, yo, whoa! Run. So what? No. Okay, he guess he's still there. Easy laughing. Never heard Rude talk to you before.
Screw this cheap ass play.
Well, you got Ramos?
Get down!
Oh, wow.
Thank you.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I have a bandage on the side of his lip.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them. Go. Follow your heart.
So, is Tifa gonna have to fight her way up, or is he gonna just do a jump cut
too? There's a bar in the center of town, 7th Heaven. I need you to get Marlene to safety. Right? It's okay. I'll find her. Huh? Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass.
There she goes.
Come on. 7th Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
Oh, what a twist!
You guys can't stay here!
I thought we were gonna take over Tifa, but we're gonna be playing as Aerith.
Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen.
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We can still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we can still win somehow.
Or at least get some of these people to safety.
Something in my gut tells me for a reckoning. Just this feeling. You know what I mean?
A gut feeling, if you will.
Yeah. I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here. Right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
Ugh. not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
You convinced us. Or convinced him.
Close it! No, sir! I'm not obeying that order!
New recruit!
This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
Thumbs up.
Get out of Sector 7!
What happens if I go this way?
We need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible right now! Go to Sector 5! We're safe! Anywhere but here!
Work together!
I have no idea what all those things said. So much, conversation.
You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now! Please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with a pillar?
Well, there's still time, but...
They're going to drop the plane on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches! What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait, the watch should clear the roads first.
Ah, good thinking. Up to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
Tifa who? So I guess Aerith never considered herself part of Avalanche.
I've got to get to Seventh Heaven.
I know it's probably that way, but let's see if we could do anything. Everybody!
That's it!
Get out of here! They're not, she's not even in their direct way, they just go by her and shove her. Had a spell that would clear this. Oh well. Not that way. Hey guys, you're just standing around here? You wanna go run out of here? Oh, this is the watch. They're staying there. Yeah, I guess that's the watch. Or not. Out of my way!
Hold on. Oh, you poor thing.
Aw, little kid.
I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way! Hey! Hey! Over here! Come on!
I'll take you to her.
Mm-hmm. And then tons of battles between her and us.
Almost there, babe.
None of this makes any sense.
No, they're blocking our way.
Doom.
Thank God the kids made it on the time.
No time to play in the playground. Hey, old lady, have this kid. Stop me? Nope.
Please, I need to get through.
I'm being shoved everywhere. Can go that way.
Almost
everybody okay here? Good.
No, it's not perfect.
Whoa! There we go, and we're off. Hey, this place is still open. Hello? I want to try that buy one, get one free deal you're having right now. Man, if they're not open, then might as well turn off the sign. Like this one. They turn on the close sign. Oh, this looks like a big arena. Can I play some darts? I cannot play darts. Nor can I change the music. Marlene, I hear her crying. Is she back here? Where is she? There she is.
You're Marlene, right? Who are you? I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene.
How did Aerith make the leap that Barret is her father?
I
don't want to state the obvious, but...
Are they going to destroy the bar? Are they going to destroy her house?
Aww.
Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
Is Aerith aware of the static? Or whatever Marlene read? Experience? Etc.?
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
Hysteria is that flower that she gave to Cloud and Cloud gave to Tifa. Right? If I remember correctly? Remember that smell, Marlene.
Come on.
It may save your life one day.
Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I can help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
Oh. Huh? Oh, that big area outside was for a place for the helicopter to land. I get it.
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Sung.
So it's not Sang. I've been mispronouncing it my whole life.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
And she goes to the let's make a deal stage. Shinra. Meanwhile, those pillars are still, those pipes are still taking a beating. Get right now. Get closer. Hey, there's no need for name calling. Gonna knock this out of the way. Knock it out of the way. I don't know if there's an achievement or a trophy. Knock 10,000 objects. Or something to that effect. This way. Thunder do enough damage? Yeah, Thunder will do enough damage. Ow!
All set. It's on you.
You still can't reach ya. Get over here, you little bugger.
Call it lightning.
Well, we gotta go that way.
Yeah, you better run.
There's no treasure chest on that side? No, okay. Do-do-do-do.
I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit. Concentrate.
Ah, these guys. Yeah, I'll distract him and hit him from behind. Wow. Item master material improved. Okay, I could go that way, but what's over here? No, wrong one. Cloud is now level 23. Nice. Alright, this way. Ow! Oh, so I do want to go this way. What's over here? No, okay. It won't let me go that way now. Whoa, this guy's just hanging around.
What was that?
A grenade. Whoa! Jesse! You don't want to, you know, dive out of the way there, Jesse.
Today's your unlucky day, because I never miss.
Did you get him? We'll never know. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Down you go. Was that everybody? That was everybody. Okay, that's going up. What's over here? Nothing. Okay. Let's do it to it! But first, the potion. Whoa, these guys. Get on our nerves. There you go. Ow! Whoa! I need one of these mega potions. Is now level 23. Ah, we need a bench. Better not be any sentries right here. Nope. He's dead, Jim. Any ethers. I think it's about time we use a couple. By couple, I mean one. But by couple, I mean two. And after I use this, boom, we're gonna run into a bench. Oh, wait, can't go up there. Go this way. Down there. It's down there. What's over there? Oh, careful. Okay there, Tifa. Well, it seems like we still got a ways to go. So, well, leave another cliffhanger here. Until next time, this is Average Man saying, see ya.